An annual tradition at Plymouth State kicks off the month of October. Two pumpkins are placed on the top of the clock tower of Rounds Hall. How the pumpkins reached the top remains a mystery that dates back to the 1970s. Each year, both students and faculty make their guess on how the pumpkins make it up to the tower. No one has ever taken responsibility or been caught placing them.